All right, I'm back. Oh, for fuck's sake, man. Get the fuck away from me, motherfuckers. Ouch. Oh, come on! Oh my god. Why can't you? Oh my. There we go. Oh, god damn it.
Shit, they're everywhere.
Don't let them gang up on you.
I have an idea. Hold on. Hold up. Wow. Oh, I got one of them.
Hey, give me a hand over here, would ya?
Shut up. Go to sleep. Oh, God, no. Get the fuck out of my face. Oh, shit. Ow.
I don't know how much more of this I can take.
Hey, what the hell is that noise?
I'm...
Oh, shit. Watch out!
Oh, no. Oh, these things!
Oh, what are these things?
Doesn't matter, just kill them.
Shoot! You... Oh my god, you're useless. Oh, God. God damn it. I'm running out of bullets because of you. Fuck.
I think that's the last of them.
Okay. You don't... I don't see... Okay, I guess.
We gotta keep moving. This way.
We? You did do... Okay. I was about to say you didn't do jack shit. At least Joseph tried.
Thanks. Don't know if I could have done that on my own. I'm Esmeralda Torres.
Oh.
Sebastian. I know.
You too.
Wait,
looks
what?
Like we got him for now. We should make a move before more show up.
How did I wind up here? And who are you?
No time for 20 questions. My safe house isn't too far. We
can
talk on the way there. Come on. Take whatever you need inside. I'll be out here.
Okay. Oh. Oh, and the... I mean, I can't say she's not useless, but... But, yeah, I mean, you know what? I mean... Yeah, I don't know. Fuck. I could use some shotgun bullets, but... Fuck, man. You know what? Jesus, man. I was... Alright, fuck it. I'll just go. Oh, Jesus Christ. Alright. I can't get too mad at her because at least she tried.
Try to stay quiet. There might be more of those things.
You can at least tell me how you know my name.
Kidman told me to keep an eye out for you.
Kidman? Oh.
She said she would try to get your help if the plan went to shit. And here you are, so...
Wait. I'm lost. What plan?
Getting Lily out of here. And then, taking Mobius down for good.
How does she know about Lily?
Wait a second.
What is it?
Ah, fuck.
Shit.
Let me guess. The way back to your safe house?
There might be another way. Come on.
Great. I mean... Damn.
Wait, hold on. Your plan. Kidman didn't say anything about that.
Yeah, well, I'm sure she wasn't able to debrief you on that in front of everybody. Over here!
How the fuck? Oh. How are we...
One of us got a lift while the other one crawls through.
Oh.
Got it. I'll just...
Get under!
Whoa, you alright? Let
me
help.
Get your ass through before I drop it on your head!
Okay, got it.
Thanks.
God damn.
You need a break after that, old man?
Come on. I'm not that old. So you're telling me Kidman had a plan to take out Mobius all this time?
Actually, it was your wife's plan.
Myra.
Myra? So that's why she's here. She's part of Mobius. This is ridiculous.
Gonna have to duck. Don't blow your back out.
This isn't the time, Torres.
Hilarious.
You know, you should be proud of your wife. She's compelling. She recruited me for this plan.
She...
I don't understand. Why would she join them?
She found out they had Lily, and knew the only way to take them down was from the inside. So she joined up and waited for the right moment.
All these years. That's where she was. Damn it. This is a lot to take in.
I'm sure it is, but let's not lose focus.
How the f-
We've got to get over this. Can you help me?
Yeah, of course. Ready? Hold on, I've got you.
Yeah, I'm fine.
I mean, she's pretty, I guess. Taurus. Hey, I don't know.
You just gonna forget about me?
What? You thought I'd leave you hanging like that?
Oh. Ooh! Do I have to press a button? No, I don't.
You're a part of the plan now.
Well. Hopefully I...
The plan. Right. Who else was involved in this little mutiny?
Just four of us. Me, Kidman, Myra, and Theodore.
Theodore? Father Theodore?
Father Theodore? I just call him Theodore Wallace. You know him?
We've met. But he doesn't want to save Lily. He wants her for himself.
Pretty much.
He tried to talk me into hunting down Myra, too. He's the one who screwed everything up. How is this whole thing supposed to go?
Once Myra and Theodore got Lily, Theodore and I were gonna get her out while Myra stayed behind to take care of Mobius. Kidman stayed outside and make sure we got out of STEM safely. Shit, it was supposed to be easy.
Well,
nothing's ever easy.
Nope. That plan backfired. Oh. Oh, that's not good. That doesn't sound good.
What is it?
Shit. We got trouble. Look.
Oh, fuck. What the hell? What the hell? Wait, why did I go in here? Oh. Oh. Who the fuck is that? Is that a flamethrower? This dude got a flamethrower! Oh, hell no.
So much for your safe house.
I wouldn't put my safe house in the open like that. Tidden, but we've got to get past those things to get there. You see that red banner behind that building?
Yeah.
The hatch to my safe house is in there.
Okay, I'll take the lead. Stay low and keep behind me.
Right, but listen, I've seen these things before. Don't get near them while they're on fire.
Reach through the entrance to towards the safe house. Okay. Ah, shit. Ah, shit. Fuck it. I'ma head out. Wait, why isn't she coming? Alright, I'm here, now what? Oh! Oh god. Aren't you gonna shoot them? You had one job, Taurus. One job! With the creatures defeated, Sebastian learns that his new ally is Mobius operative Esmeralda Taurus, and that she's part of a plan that Sebastian was unaware of.
Safe house.
I wouldn't put my safe house in the open like that. Tidden, but we've got to get past those things to get there. You see that red banner behind that building?
Yeah.
The hatch to my safe house is in there.
Okay, I'll take the lead. Stay low and keep behind me.
Right, but listen, I've seen these things before. Don't get near them.
Oh.
Then while they're on fire.
Oh, God. Oh, Jesus Christ. Damn, you're... I would say she's as useless as Joseph, but at least Joseph, but nah, that would be an understatement. I mean, they're both useful, but when it comes to dying, when you're almost dying, and they just stand there like idiots... Alright. I don't have enough weapons for this shit. Ah, fuck. Oh, God. Fuck, man. Oh, now you want to shoot them? damn it. Oh my God. I don't have enough bullets! I only have- Oh my God. Taurus, do something! Oh my... Shit, so don't let them notice you. Get in. Get over here. What are you doing? Damn it. Oh, fuck me. How indie? It's not possible. Let's just go. Taurus! Oh, God. How the fuck am I supposed to... Oh, my God. Come on! Can't you hide in these damn cars? Like, there's no point in sneaking over there, because they're... Damn it! Why? Why must you... Okay. Please don't let... Alright, do not let them see you. Alright. Okay, shut the fuck up. Go to sleep. Oh, fuck no. Oh, hell no. Oh, no. No! Oh my god. Wait. Hold up. Oh my God. Let's go. God. Damn it. Shoot it! Why are you just standing there like a rock? Shoot it! God damn it. Damn. God. We're almost there. Oh, thank God. Finally. Alright, where's Taurus? Please hurry up. Please hurry up. Get your ass over here.
Well, that's one way to do it. I was maybe expecting a little bit more stealth.
I ain't got time for that fucking stealth shit. Oh, man. I really hope she doesn't die. Her...
There's no place like home. The safe house runs a close second. Listen, yeah. Don't freak out at the amount of explosives I got in here. They're as safe as cookie dough.
Yay.
At least until I arm them.
Oh, yay. Can I have them, please? Oh, wow. C4s?
So what are we gonna do about Theodore?
What do you mean, we?
I don't know. He's insane. His hideout looks like an Inquisitor's dream home.
Wait.
We should be relieved that Myra has Lily instead of him, but...
What? Myra has Lily?
Yeah.
Yeah.
But I'm not sure that's good news. She's... changed. This place seems to have affected her. She's hiding, trying to protect Lily from Theodore. And he'll tear this place apart to find them. If I can stop him, maybe Myra will come to her senses and we can get Lily out of here.
Yeah, that's
so
not gonna happen.
The plan is to take out Theodore.
Yeah. But I have to find him first.
How are you gonna do that?
O'Neill helped me before. I'll call him. But I better give Kibben an update first.
Right. But be careful what you say over that thing. She's probably in the control room with that lizard hovering over her.
Lizard?
More than that, I eliminated him.
Yep.
Good. And Lily?
She slipped through my fingers again.
Sorry to hear that. Any leads?
The good news is that I've been in contact with Agent Torres. Her intel has been invaluable.
That is good news. So what's the bad news?
The bad news is there's someone more powerful than Stefano who wants to take this place over. And he needs Lily to do that. Torres told me you know him too. He's a real smooth talker.
Damn. I think I know who you're talking about. I'll send some stuff to your room. That might help. Keep me posted. You know I'm here for you.
I know. I trust you, Kibben. Okay. Time to get down to business. O'Neill, Sebastian, come in. Huh. Something's wrong. I gotta try and find him. You should stay here and get your explosives and weapons ready. I'll need your help once I locate Theodore. Is there a way into the Merrill from here?
Yeah, there's a Mobius computer in that room. It'll take you to exit 72.
Great. I'll call you when I'm ready. Hang tough, Torres.
Got it. Good luck, Sebastian.
Alright. Chapter 11, reconnecting. Before I end this... Let me take some more shit, man. Cause I'm gonna need a whole bunch of this shit. Because I'm, yeah. Yeah. I'm gonna need a whole bunch of shit after that. Where's the coffee machine? Oh, there it is. All right, drink the coffee. And hopefully, once I'm prepared, I can do this shit again. Alright, good. Alright, let me save just in case I encounter some shit. Wait, what's in here? Ooh! Oh, it's just a freeze bolt. Oh, nice. Freeze balls can be crafted by combining condensers and gunpowder. Oh. Okay. Well, let me go ahead and save since I made it this far. And I will play this another time. And I will see you guys later. That being said, have a wonderful day. In the meantime, I'm out.